Kill with discretion and try to remain undetected. Let's look at the interface. In the lower left corner, the blue bar indicates your health. Next to it is the radar. Use it to keep track of enemies, objectives, and exit points. In the lower right corner, you can see what weapon you have selected and if it's hidden. Next to the weapon, the yellow bar indicates how much instinct you have available. If it is depleted, you cannot rely on instinct abilities. When you are in cover, it is harder for your enemies to spot you. Items found in the world can be used as close combat weapons, or you can use them to distract your enemies. Then increase your precision by steadying your aim. Clean kill. Remember to hide the body. Bodies left in plain sight will alert your enemies. The body is now hidden. The container has room for one more body and still has room for you to hide. Use your fiber wire to silently eliminate the guard up ahead.
We barely have time to do proper backflips.
Clean kill. Notice the fiber wire allows you to drag your target immediately. Additional bodies are for you to hide. Clean kill. Remember to hide the body. Bodies left in plain sight will alert your enemies. Agent 47's training and supreme senses allow him to keenly perceive his surroundings. Notice the guards deployed throughout the good. Subdue or kill. The choice is yours. Either way, he won't be waking up anytime soon. Distraction. Steady aim or fiber wire, the choice is yours. Consult the radar to locate the exit.
This travel agency only has two destinations. And either way, you can be damn sure it's going to rain the whole time, no one speaks your language, and the hotel's a roach-infested hellhole.
Use instinct to anticipate enemy movement. The guard is headed for the railing and will not reach you.
This gig is like watching paint dry,
but at least the service is good.
Up ahead will require a disguise to infiltrate unnoticed.
Burn would tighten security throughout.
Look for a disguise.
No.
You were disguised as a gardener. In this disguise, you are allowed to be in the greenhouse area. Trick the gardener.
Why are you so frightened of?
Ever hear of her?
The guards slip ahead will not be suspicious, but you should keep a lookout for other gardeners.
Sorry, Niner, the girl hasn't left the house since we got it. Hello? No school, no friends coming over? Did I, don't you think?
Sorry, pal, new rules. This area is off limits unless you're security or guests of Miss Burnwood.
What? Why? What if we need to use the restroom?
What am I, an information board? Just following orders, pal. I suggest you do the same. Use a flower bed or something. Just perfect. I'm gonna kill these maintenance clowns.
Nah,
the guards have been dealt. Doing so, you regain some instinct.
Come on, let's check out the bolts.
The guards are preoccupied. You can kill them or sneak past. The choice is yours. Leaving people alive is cleaner, but might complicate your effort to remain undetected. Yet this is the mark of the silent assassin, to leave the world around him
Good. Infiltrate the mansion, terminate Dinah Burnwood. Victoria, bring her in, armed. She is very dear.
What?
And the agency.
Wait, are you sure? It's not prostate cancer. I could kiss you. I mean, that's great news. Oh, man, you made my day. Yeah, thanks, Doc. Yeah.
You are now inside the mansion. Your current disguise will be suspicious to the mansion guards. Either find a new disguise or try to remain. Subdue or kill. The choice is yours. Either way, he won't be waking up anytime soon. Throughout the game, you will find evidence. Removing the evidence will award you rating points. The mansion guard disguise gives you full access to the mansion interior. Be mindful that other mansion guards see through your disguise if you come too close, so keep a safe distance. Beyond this door, the rating system will be turned on. It will monitor your playstyle and reward your progress. You can see it in the top left corner. As always, how you handle your assignment is entirely up to you. Good luck.
Sounds like a team briefing, Liz.
Use instinct to locate objects of interest.
Very odd. The aroma is different somehow.
over to the Muscat. No, it's just an undertone, just in the finish. It's something else.
Have I made a, what's the word?
Mistake?
No. No, that's inconceivable.
Okay, I must retrace my steps. Let's see. Is someone dimming the lights?
The container has room for one more body and still has room for you to hide.
This is Alpha. I don't care. Order one of those mobile restrooms to put in the gardens. I will not risk infiltration by allowing anyone into the mansion that has not been directly approved by myself or by my closest staff. See that it is done.
Enough, you will unlock an assassin technique. Open the notebook to see your next unlock.
Closing in on target.
Time 47. Now remember, Diana brought this on herself. She betrayed us, the agency, the code, everything we stand for. She is too dangerous to be left alive. Think about that when you pull the trigger.
Take her away from the doctors. I knew you would understand. easier for your enemies to spot you. Agent 47 can deal with enemies swiftly and with great precision. Note that while you are focusing on your targets, you expend instinct rapidly. Turn the camera to focus on your enemy, then lock the shot. Fatal damage. Focus on the next enemy. All enemies...
She took me away from the doctors.